Hey, Robbie.
Can I get everybody's attention? Well, actually, the youth have come up with an idea for this year, which is different than anything we've done. We're actually making a little movie, and the idea of doing a family tree is a combination of which Laura and the kids came up with not only how to do the tree, but how we should populate the tree. So one half of the tree is my side of the family. The other half of the tree is Eleanor's side of the family. And of course, the tree comes together as one tree. Okay? So that's how we're gonna do it. And if you would put your name on the tree, the kids came up with that the elders should be the top bearing fruit. And that we work down. And that was their idea. We decided that there was the roots and there was the top bearing fruit. And so they decided that the elders should go on the top. Okay? So when they come around, and hopefully you guys are not camera shy, because it's gonna be something that we're gonna keep for a very long time. So if
okay,
you
how put about your our name, friends and extended family.
Say it again?
Our friends
and extended family? Well, we didn't get that far.
So
say it again.
Leaves on the tree.
Okay, the leaves on the tree, that sounds nice. Okay? So you just put it out here somewhere as leaves, alright? And we'll make leaves around the name. Alright? So that's our idea. And this movie video is actually metamorphosizing as we speak. So this is the next part.
Can we all just give an open introduction to ourselves real quick while we're doing this?
We can do that, but we're going to come around and
individually.
I'll
be doing it for everyone.
Sure. You ready? Let's do it. So how about everybody, I'll start with myself. I'm Akeem. My wife is Eleanor. And we're happy to be here.
And I am here with all of my Brady Bunch children. and first grandson. Grandma? No, that's Mimi. That's Mimi. No grandma.
Grandma.
That's Mimi.
Oh, God.
Oh, hi, I'm Mary Hancock, and I'm Eleanor and David's aunt, and I am so blessed to be here.
Okay, and Shirley, did you go?
Yeah, I was like,
wow. Okay, next.
I'm here with Mina, my ex daughter in law. But she's still family. I'm here with Cherie, Miss Elizabeth, and Anisha, and I'm glad to be here amongst your family.
Glad to have
you.
Welcome, Scott.
My name is John Scott. I'm glad to be here with my family. I'm glad to see everybody here for another year. Hoping to see that you be here next year. So thank you for being here also. And I appreciate being with my family and all the good things that come along with being with my family. That's it.
Wonderful. Jason Porter. I'm here because this is my family, no real other reason. Oh, I need to speak up, excuse me. And my mother, Aliba Lee Porter, around here somewhere, and I traced down from her. Grandfather never did.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Franny Mans, born. I'm from the Scott clan. This is my Uncle Junior, who is my mother's brother. And I'm here representing the Mans and Bourne family. My husband's holding the camera, and I have a young son running around somewhere. So hopefully my husband will get in the program too, because he always gets skipped because he's got the camera.
He hides behind the camera, behind the scene.
I'm the owner's brother, David. And so I'm Akeem's brother-in-law, and this is my fourth Thanksgiving with this family, and it's quite a blessing.
Amber,
Amber
and Camera.
Oh, hi.
No more
Camera.
Introduce yourself.
Yeah, introduce yourself.
I'm Amber.
Into the
Camera. Where do you belong?
I belong to the Lee family. And this is my son Cameron.
Say hi to Cameron.
He's 4 months old, and this is his first Thanksgiving. And I just say a happy Thanksgiving to everybody. Many blessings.
Born and I'm in seventh grade and I got straight A's.
Oh, see, you're gonna have to put some titles.
Marilyn, and it's just happy to be here with family.
Miss Gail?
I'm on there already, right, John?
This is a girl conversation.
Yeah, I actually brought
conversation for the camera.
Hiding from the camera. Hello.
Is she fabulous? Is mommy fabulous? Yes. Mommy's the best.
Plan of putting too much in. With some force. I don't know if they put enough in for this one, the way this one looks so far. Can't you see just go play? That's what it likes. He's trailing up 17 to nothing now in trouble. Finds his tight end, Rick Richards, the seat. For the first down.
We know everybody's eating because it's quiet in here.
The whole ride is freaking quiet. I know I've been having my mouth.
What did you say that was?
Raul Ramirez.
I have to remember that. It's one way of remembering.
Oh, God. He's eating like what?
What?
Straight out of car. Congratulations. Cheers.
Whatever she said.
Whatever she
said. So everybody,
friends.
Every year. year we do our Thanksgiving circle, and Michael's going to introduce that circle to you, like what it's all about, and there's a lot of folks here that we have not, that have not been here before. So, Michael.
So what we do, real quick and short, is every year we just let everybody go around. And just everybody gets to say if they choose, and usually they do. What they're feeling and what they're thankful for, and how to use it to them. So, I guess to start it off, we can go with
you.
Our primary host, Mr. David. And we'll do that.
What are you doing?
I have one, like a housekeeping type of question. I contacted, or actually Michael helped me a lot, Anisha helps him too, but we contacted the person that owns his house, and he's a really gracious guy, and he let us kind of pay along as we got contributions, but the point is I was kind of handling that. I have more money, people have sent me more money than this house cost, about $400 or $500, and so thank you, that's kind of nice, and the question is, can we have a little vote? I can refund that kind of like pro rata based on who paid the most, or I could put that in a bank account and we use it next year, or you can use it next year or whatever. And so, any feedback on that?
The latter. I didn't know they had it 2 seconds of my voice.
Yeah, I'm in favor of
putting it in for next year.
All right, everybody who's in favor of putting it in for next year, raise your hand.
Everybody who's not paying attention, raise your hand.
The question is,
so oxymoronic up there, but
everybody who's in favor, come on, you guys can come down.
Listen up.
And we need quiet back there in the kitchen floor. Everyone who's in favor of taking the excess money that we have, it's about $400 or $500, and applying it towards next year's Thanksgiving, please raise your hand.
Is anybody opposed to it?
Probably. Yeah.
And if you are, why? Because I mean, that's a great.
Yeah.
Anybody opposed? Please say so now, rather than hold
your breath
and talk about it.
You voted twice. Okay. Well then. So if it's embarrassing. I'm just thankful that you guys, which is like the Northeastern way to say y'all, are inviting and welcoming to Mother and I, and this year Mary and Grayson. That was really sweet of you. This is your heritage, not ours, and so it's nice to see your love, so thank you.
I'm Cousin Jimmy, and I'm thankful for, first, my family, my wife, my mother-in-law who came with us, for my children who couldn't be with us this year. Just great. We've been doing this for...
called me and just wished not only me a happy Thanksgiving, but also my client. And we just had this moment. I mean, that's the first time I heard you like bawling. I mean, but I was bawling. And it was just really, because it was a very intense experience for me with this person. But just to have my family do that for me, and it's just a really powerful thing. And I've always wanted, once we knew that we were gonna have a child, I've always wanted Ulu to really have a strong sense of family. And I really appreciate her relationship with my mom. I mean, it's just amazing, their relationship, Ulu's relationship and my mom's relationship, Ulu's relationship and her relationship with you, Gay, and with you, David. It's just amazing, her relationship with everybody in the family. It's almost the reason to have a child is just to see how they can, you know, just include so many other people in their lives, and they are merging of all of that. And that's how I see Ulu. Ulu's like a little bit of everybody. You're like, when she came home this summer from Philadelphia, she was saying something. Eleanor, what is it that Ulu says? What is it that Ulu says that
my
great? Oh my, isn't that it?
Yes.
Oh my. I guess she does it so much, I didn't notice it, but I noticed it in Ulu, and it's true, she's like a merging of every one of us, you know, and that's what I feel really, really grateful for. And here's one other thing, we did our family tree, right, and it's still being done, but I want you guys to take a look at the difference between the Scott Lee Gould family tree and the Barton family tree, and one is created with the leaves falling off of the tree, the other is so organized. I mean, just take a look at it. It is so organized. I'm like, wow. So I give thanks that we are sharing each other's, like, our lives together. That's a very different way of coming together, you know, that we include each other in how we do things and learn from each other. I'm excited about it. So thank you so much. You know, I really, really am taken away from this Thanksgiving, just going back and feeling more fortified, ready to do that, you know, ready to get back at it. You know, because that's how I feel every year. You know, I get a little, if things are tough, you know, you come here, you reset yourself. And so that's what really this means to me, resetting and going back out there and doing what you have to do. Because I know it's been tough for y'all. If it's been anywhere tough for any of you, like it's been tough for us, it's been a rough year. And so we need some strength. We need to keep, you know, until we leave here. And make sure we commit to coming next year. So, thank you.
Okay.
And check out the family tree.
Shanita, what is your name?
Hi. I just want to say I am thankful for family and friends. I'm here once again this year for the second time. I attended last year, and my family just wanted you all to know that you stole me. You're the one that helps the cook, but I'm glad that I was able to be here, so I'm grateful for that. That's all I can say.
I'm just happy to be here amongst family and friends. And that's pretty much it.
Okay, and Sharice.
I'm thankful to be invited here. I'm thankful for the support of all the people that love me, my friends and my family. And hopefully I'll be back next year.
Okay. Uncle Scotty.
Oh, excuse me.
Take off my hat.
I'm just thankful. It's Thanksgiving Day, and you can't be no more thankful on Thanksgiving Day than being thankful. And each year I see him, each year I don't see some of the same faces, but let's pray. Let's give a little prayer for the ones that wasn't here. Because they would have been here if they could have made it. Because everybody loves this family. These families, not this one family, it's cool, that family. Everybody knows, and we appreciate that. And I'll say again, thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay. For such a wonderful time that we have. Thank you.
Jeff?
Well, it's my mom. I've been here for the second time. You know, 2010 has been, how can I say this, a heck of a year, basically because all the unexpected blessings that I didn't expect to, you know, receive, you know, both like emotional and, you know, just wealth. Just yesterday, I walked in the bathroom and they were on the floor, $100, dropped on the floor. So, you know, I didn't even expect it.
That was mine.
Well, it wasn't meant for me though. But, you know, I'm just thankful for my mom. You know, I would have, you know, made it to 11th grade without her. You know, she's done so much for me. I can't even name the things off the top of my head. You know, Mr. Michael, he's supportive along with Seth. Supportive along with basketball and Amber. Giving birth to this wonderful gift right here, Cameron.
Yes.
I'm just thankful for that and this family.
Very good.
Justin.
I don't know what I'm thinking for. For me.
You can be thankful for me too.
For your whole family.
Thankful for me.
Thankful for friends. And
you just want.
Whatever you want.
I'm thankful for. Hurry up! Stay in.
We'll come back to you.
Seth, do you want to go?
He's still going.
Okay.
Family.
Mm-hmm.
Sports. And dogs. Wait.
What?
And donuts.
And donuts. Repeat what his brother said.
And my brothers. My big sister.
That's good.
Thank you. See you next year.
All right. Very good.
So, where's the taxi?
All right, Seth, you want to go next?
I'm just thankful to be home from college. My first time being home in like 8 months. I didn't come home for the summer. So I'm thankful for having a better year this school year. I'm about to graduate in August, Lord willing. Got to pass everything from here on out. So make sure y'all pray for me. Thankful for my family, my friends. Glad to be home and see my nephew. I'm finally an uncle. Right. see all my cousins, my little brothers, and just everybody here I haven't seen in so many years, so that's what I'm thankful for.
Okay, who
do
you have back here? Jason?
No,
I'm trying to make
sure. Oh, yeah, he's right here.
Oh, yeah.
Grayson.
What? You're up. I'm just thankful for it. Thankful for everything.
Good.
Very good. Good.
Kareem.
Kareem, where's Kareem?
Kareem behind you.
Yep.
What was
that face?
Kareem. He's too shy.
All right, we'll come back.
We'll have to skip him later.
All right, okay. Jason, would you like to go
next? I'm not trying to be like redundant or anything, so being thankful for family kind of goes without saying. So I'm going to hit it in a different way and say I'm thankful for myself and my own understanding that coming to see family, coming to do stuff like this is more important than just days like this. It's a kind of everyday thing. You should always try to find some time for your family. Shouldn't be so far and few between. And this is special because I probably won't be able to come to Philly this summer for the first time. So I'm going to be busy in Africa and whatnot. So that's what I'm thankful for.
You going to a safari?
It'll take a while, but just a lot of stuff in the community going on. I'm just going to Africa to build houses in Ethiopia, kind of gravitated towards a lot of that culture. I think there's a little bit, it's less disingenuous than most, you know, with its roots and Zion and Israel and just among other things. So I'm just excited to go there and not necessarily find myself, because that's a journey I can only find in myself. But I'm I'm just interested to see what it is and develop my what I'm trying to do for humanity, basically what I've dedicated myself to as of right now. So, so I'm thankful for that, humanity.
Wait, can we pass
on Jason another question? Will you take
pictures?
Yeah.
If you take pictures, can you, if you like, see a hyena, can you take pictures?
I will, but I got you. All right, Dad, you want to go? Thanks. I'm thankful for the seniors of this family.
There we go.
That have laid the foundation. For you stepping up, I think they've done a tremendous job in bringing us to this point, and for passing of the torch to the X generation. And I don't have any more to say this year. I'll talk to you next year.
Let's give Shirley and Paola
and then the Lord.
It was not supposed to go that way.
But don't forget about the daycare.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, Julie, what do you want to do next?
I'm not good at talking about. I've moved a lot, and like these, everyone here is like the only people that I've known like my whole life, and I'm just thankful for being able to see them again. And it's been too long. And next Thanksgiving, hopefully, it won't have been a year that I've seen. So okay, I'm thankful for just being here.
Mom, a Libra.
Challenging, but they've acclimated to all their parents' changes. And,
Mom, what? Pause. Go back to myself for a second. I want to thank.
I've never heard of that.
You? No, because I told my friend to say thank you to you, and you're like my BFF. And
that's nice.
Well, I didn't know you were
out there. That's very
thoughtful. I wish some of my favorite cousins were here. I know they're having some difficulties. We see Bun and Mary, who I wish I could have seen. But I'm so glad some of my cousins from my father's side have shown up for the first time with Burnett and her husband and her son, which I'm so happy to see. So I'm just thankful for being seeing all her new parents. I hope to see more of you next year. I'm glad to be here. Okay.
Lulu, would you like to go next?
Come on, Lulu. I went. Come on. Jason went too. Thankful for this pretty dress.
Sure, it's a pretty dress.
Not her right.
Hey, don't be quiet now.
Lulu. Think of it like a big family meeting. And when we say we're thankful at our family meeting, so you can just say that to everybody. Just think of it like a family meeting.
All night it is. Her dog Paula is how the same. Looking to them for support.
Okay, well, I guess I'll talk for it. She says she's thankful for family and for Nana and for her parents. And if you miss it.
I am thankful to be here. I'm really thankful to be able to have had all the experiences I've had over the last 8 years with the team and his family, that I've built really deep relationships with so many people in this room. And I'm thankful that the members of my immediate family, my mom and my brother, and now my brothers, I'm gonna say significant other, I'm sorry, are that they are, you know, are involved in this family gathering. It's a gathering I thought, like, most all the people I love all in one place. It's really pretty amazing. And I'm really thankful to have reconnected with my Aunt Mary this summer. And to have you in our lives is wonderful. And to have Dreeson in our lives, there you are. I'm really thankful to get to know you, Dreeson, a new cousin for me to get to know. And yeah, Mary, I'm just really struck by your generosity and your joyfulness and your love. And I've really enjoyed getting to know you. I'm very thankful for that. And like Akeem, I'm thankful that Ulu has such a broad, diverse community of people raising her, you know, really being there.
En la mesa y me acompaña el alcalde y con